It's actually hotter than I thought it was going to be. Because of all the lights. Like all the sun rays and stuff.
Got Domino's cookies.
It's actually currently 10:15. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be filming in my feels sad sort of playlist. Which is why I'm wearing this No Tears Left to Cry hoodie. Because, you know, I thought
when worlds collide.
Probably will end up taking it off. Because this room is currently like a furnace. Because I've got 10 lights on because it's not daytime, so I don't have natural light on my side and I don't have a ring light. Oh, I'm also wearing my glasses. First time I've worn my glasses in a video. While I was making this playlist, I realised a lot of sad songs have loads of oohs in them. Do you know what I mean?
Ooh, you may say I'm a dreamer.
First song I'm gonna play is a really emotional song. When I'm down, I always put this song on. And because I don't know about anyone else, but when I'm sad, I like to cry. That was obviously a joke. Haha. This is the first song, and it's Changes by XS Tennessee, I don't know.
Maybe I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand this.
So that's Changes. I listen to that song when I feel like a friend's changed. I've also taken my glasses off because I realised the light was reflecting in it. It was really annoying. So I'm now going to be again, as usual, got my laptop here because I'm filming on my phone. I might as well start off with the one that gets me the most sad. So this song's Ghosting, and it's by Ariana Grande. And for those who don't know, it's about Mac Miller, who passed away. And it's also about her relationship with Pete Davidson whilst Mac Miller was passed away. Kind of to Pete Davidson about the Mac Miller, you know what I mean? This video, I don't really know what to do while the songs are playing because I'm not going to be there. This next song, I'm sure most of you will know. This is a great song, great artist. It's Falling by Harry Styles.
I'm in my bed. You're not here. Forget what I said. It's not what I meant. What am I now? What am I now?
Harry, I will not charge you for that promo. This next song, I remember I found it years ago, I was literally about 11. I found it because I used to be obsessed with Harry Potter, obsessed. And I used to watch loads of fan-made videos. And there was this weird stage when all I would watch is Hermione Granger-themed videos with this song in the background. It's called Concrete Angel, and it's about a girl getting abused by her family. And it just doesn't link to Hermione Granger at all. And the video is literally heartbreaking. It's one you need to listen to the lyrics.
She walks to school with a lunch she packed. Nobody knows what she's holding back. Wearing the same dress she wore yesterday. as the bruises with a linen. The teacher wonders, but she doesn't ask. It's hard to see the pain behind the mask. Bearing the burden of a secret storm. Sometimes she wishes she was never born. Through the wind and the rain, she stands hard as a stone in a world that she can't rise above.
That song that deserves, actually I'm not sure if that was kind of a hit. I think that was quite a hit. It's quite a hit, man. This next song is by Keanu Leed and it's from her new album Kiki, which if you haven't listened to it, it is insane. This song was called Attention.
I complain, throwing shade, day to day I'm acting up, feel away, only way I'm trying to keep you around. Hurts more to have to hear it than say goodbye. Put it off and I pay the price.
This song is from Hannah Montana, not ashamed to say it. And me and one of my best friends, Ellie, we listen to it all the time when we're together. And this is I'll Always Remember You.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears.
I shouldn't be doing this together this time. Great song. I've just realised this whole video is literally just going to be me like staring off in different directions. This song is a classic sad song. You will all know it. It's because of you I'm astray, too far from the sidewalk, by Kelly Clarkson. The next song I'm gonna play is an Ariana one. It's from her second album, My Everything, and it's the song My Everything. Fun fact, I'm not going to say who, just in case they're watching. They will definitely be watching because they're one of my best friends. I never told them that. The other night I had a dream that I sung this song and also did an interpretive dance to it at one of my best friend's funerals. But in my dream, I killed the song. That's good, I guess.
You're
That is a great song. And it always reminds me of One Love, Manchester Now. Right, this next song, we're back with our girl, Kelly Clarkson. This girl's been through some stuff. It's Cry. So yeah, this is Cry by Kelly Clarkson.
If anyone asks, I'll tell them we both just moved on. Whenever I see you, I swallow my pride and bite my tongue. Is it over yet? I'm talking in circles, I'm lying, they know it. Why won't this just stop going?
Great song. If you're like on the verge of crying and you just feel like the world is ending and like nobody likes you, like all your friends are fake, like nobody wants you around them, like you're sat on the chair like in this position, like literally just focusing like on one object and you don't know what to listen to, like to get you into the crying mood, to get you to get these emotions out, put that song on. It will make you feel crap, but in a good way, I've heard. I think this is the last song I want to play because otherwise this video will be too long and I know it's not actually me doing that much. It's literally just me sitting there, but this song is Something's Gotta Give by Camila Cabello.
Loving you, I thought I couldn't get no high. Oh, you could only burn so long. Counterfeit emotions only run skin deep. Something's gotta give, something's gotta change.
I saw this live and it was so good. Oh, Rudolph. So that's that song. I literally love it. Me and my mum used to belt that all the time. And I was also a bit of a liar. Because that isn't the last one. There's one more, which I really like. And it's called Recipe. And it's from the series Star.
I know I get distant and I pull myself away. Even overwhelmed with a simple day today. To go in and say, my stuff was rocky and my trials were hard. Damn, I think I need some rest, but I'll just sleep when I'm dead. Social life is a mess, everything is a wreck, and I blame myself.
Ooh. So that was the last song. I actually noticed this massive scab that is on my knee, that is from doing my dance assessments at home on the carpet. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it wasn't the most, like, I'm not doing that much, but I've got quite a fun video planned, which might be the next one or it'll be the one after, but it will be soon. Some of you know what it is, some of you don't. I'm trying to keep it under wraps. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. That would mean a lot. All my social medias will be in the description below, so go and check them all out. Hope you're all staying safe and hope you're all well. Thank you for watching and see you soon. Okay, let's put some happy music.